What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the track. Another day on a beautiful green hell. And today we got the Dominator GTT, loosely based on the first generation Mustang. Back when General Motors and Ford started the Pony Wars. So we got this beautiful, beautiful beast here. The Boss, based on the Boss 302. It's got about 300 and something horsepower, tops out about a 140 stock, slightly lowered from the normal base version, but look out for that in the next patch of the hand in the modded as I make the rest of the downforce edits. But you know how we do it on today here. We're gonna Motec it up to about 800 horsepower. We got around 6 minutes before around the track, 6 minutes, 30 something seconds. Let's see how much faster we can beat that time by with almost doubling the horsepower. But yeah, let's get into it, and I'll see you on track. First turn, slide right into that. Am I an automatic? Guess you're close. There we go. Carefully control the power. We'll get 800 horses, 875 to be exact. Down on the power. Go over to the first crest. Can't go too fast here. We'll catch too much air, really mess up our whole lap here. Fight the tires here. Give the first big stretch of the legs. 180, 190. That's some NASCAR performance there. Light on the brake, downshift. Down into second, try to hug the inside, back on the power as you go down to the compression. Probably reach another 200 here real quick if we don't mess this up. Bleed off when you bleed it off. Drop it down to second, tap the brake, ease into this section here, and back out. Beautiful. Light on the brake there. Don't want to overshoot that. Touch the barrier, as they would say. Nice and steady. Back on the power. Down. Positions are beautiful, quite stable actually, considering how beastly this thing is right now. But I am, you know, light footing it, kind of. Long gears, as you can see, using all four of those. Really hugging it inside there. As we hit the uphill. Beautiful. Look at all that power being put down. 190, 192. Come up here, glide through this section. Hit the wall. Into the carousel we go. Whoa, big moment there, big moment. Really using that supercharger. Big boy tires in the back, really getting the drive there. Keep these planted. Around it. The YouTube killer section. YouTube corner, touch the curve on the inside. Power up. Can we make it? Beautiful. Light on the brake, downshift. Keep the speed. Back on the tire. Don't want to slide out here. Beautiful. Keep it steady, keep it steady. Try to go to that area as straight as possible. Bring it down, bring it down. Get the baby carousel. Back on the power. Big power. Go. Put it all down. Put all those fucking bald eagles down. 194, 193 topping out. Over the hill. Bring it around, final turn, cutting close, 6:05, 06, not bad. We got a 6:48 last time. It was a good time, almost an entire 30 seconds. Probably could have done a little faster if I kept the power down, kept it flowing, but you know, it is what it is. As always, if you like what you see, links are in the description. If you want to join me on the server, links are in the description as well. Feel free. Join our Discord as well. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. We'll be right back.